probably help you net.
All right, so basically what I'm doing is you're gonna grab the actual, all the line on your left hand if you're right hand, okay? You're gonna grab the horn. This is called the horn here. You're gonna place that in your left hand as well. Typically, you wanna go about waist high, okay? So you're here. You're gonna grab this, put this in your left hand as well. Then you want to spin this, kind of get to the back side of the net, okay? You want to place this in your mouth. Don't put the actual lead in your mouth. Put it in your mouth. You want to spread it out, like so, okay? Just like a frisbee. Let it go all the way to the bottom. Right now we're like in 6 feet of water. 5.9. All the way down. Once you hit bottom, it's not taking any more line. When you pull it, you cinch it tight because it'll close it like a basket.
And there you go.
There it is.
You. I do it in my town. Let you do too hard.
Check it out, we even got the kids doing it here.
Double teaming it right now.
That's how we do it here.
That's how we do. Tell them how we do it, Glenn.
How we do.
That pump?
That's
a
fucking fish
there. Look at that.
Alright, dude, that was
your
turn.
Alright. Hands frozen?
Hands are absolutely numb. Got it all ready for you.
Thank you, sir.